established link between these towns yet. That's good. And let's go home. Tyraxor shall now become the king of the towers. Huh. Build. Mage build level 2 would be nice. Cycle escape would be even nice. Just resource auto. Just one jumps. We don't need that. Please not now. Pavilion. That will come in handy. Let's build over fort. And local tower is quite useless right now. Extend the visible distance around your city. Workshop, golden pavilion. I could build the workshop. It's always useful to have more ranged troops, and they've built the barrier. That's too bad. Buy things. First, break this. Then buy things. Okay, so with that, let's go kill a pack of frogs. Recruit goblins. Already have orcs. Okay. Tyraxor, you should totally go here. So need experience. Now we can go here. Machines, take them. Go and there are several behemoths. Thank you. 639. I'll take 46. Curse him. Curse you, behemoths! That was too unnecessary. Take your town, thanks. Odd fella. Get a level 2. Take it. Nothing to build here. Nothing to build here. Because we don't have enough resources. I thought that would happen, but they're not very strong. Magic arrows does more than usual damage because we have sorcery. I might as well use this. Runes take one extra damage. Legs of the Legion. That's very good. Just take care of this guy. They bought all kinds of things. Doesn't matter. Thank you. us back. Let's see, what do we have here? Nothing of interest, really. Artifact isn't very interesting. There's nothing here. So yeah, we'll just go kill them, I guess. Strength is weakening, unfortunately. Wizards create the teleporters to travel quickly through the wastelands, but you have found they can be used to your advantage as well. With them, you'll be able to strike at your enemy with the deadly speed of a rock viper. Try and get this here instead. Hardak brought a young, long-haired warrior to your tent late last night. The three of you spent hours strategizing, then the warrior left a new suit of armor. When the young warrior was gone, Hardak turned to you and said, "How do you know they'll fall for it?" "They're like coyotes. They prey on the weak, the sickly, the stragglers. They can't resist," you said.